I started this out on a YouTube upload, but it kept disconnecting the routers on the wrong side of the house from the backyard. I should have done this in the front yard. But oh well. So I'll put this together in parts once I upload this. And this way I can make sure it doesn't cut out on me. And I'm gonna do the moon phases spread in the what are you looking at, dog? Wizard's tarot? I wish our street wasn't so busy. There's so much traffic noise anymore. When we first moved here, it was a wonderfully sedate street to live on. And I need something to sit on. My knees can't take. Bring my stool over here. My knees can't take the ground. So we will down. Champ, down. Be careful, don't bump my table. It will be upsetting. Bigger spread than my table has room for. So we will go like this. And hope for the best. So I've got. This is a 10 card spread if you didn't notice. So there's. Two. the Chariot. And when I first got this deck, the Chariot was just leapt right out of it as one of the cards from this deck that I've connected well with. Two, the Page of Wands, three, the King of Pentacles. Watching out there, champ. Four. The Four of Swords. Eight of Swords. Six. The Star. The Dark Lord. I pull the Dark Lord fairly frequently in this deck. Eight. Seven of Wands. Standing my ground, defending my direction. Two of Wands. The Tower. I've been pulling the Tower a lot out of this deck. And this Tower is turbulent changes in learning. So, let's see. I've been traveling my past. Choices. Taking my time. Deciding what choices to move forward with, retaining the fire of messages from the past. Rest and finding the way through. My decisions and staying with those changes. Standing my ground. With the plans I've made. To help ease the turbulence that could be because of my changes. Well, cryptic, short, sweet. I hope everyone's plans for today's solstice activities go well. Have a great day. Love you all. And let's rearrange this just a little bit so it looks prettier. Toodles.